Good morning, children. I hope all are safe and fine. Myself, Mrs. Savariamma from Anjala Vidyaniketan. I'm teaching EVS for UKG. Children, in previous class, you have learned about plants and parts of a plant. Today, we are going to learn about uses of plants. Plants give us oxygen to breathe. They give us different types of flowers, fruits, vegetables, and seeds. They are also used to make medicine. Now, let us learn about uses of flowers. My dear children, already you know flowers are one of the parts of a plant. Flowers are used to make medicine. Flowers that have sweet smell are used to make perfumes. Flowers that have bright colors are used for decoration. The lotus is of a national flower. There are many types of flowers. Let us see some of the flowers picture. Rose, jasmine, sunflower, marigold, lotus, hibiscus, tuberose, lily, etc. Okay, children, I hope you have understood today's lesson. Read the lesson and learn the spellings of flowers' name. Thank you, children.